last Tristan Press video, and I've always been kind of a casual player since it became really popular, not claiming to be like an OG. And I love Tristan Press ASMR. I love Hailey Jean in particular. So I'm just gonna like get into it and try and find a stuff that I know the I know what it's saying. This new layout's really freaking me out. Okay, there it is. So I'm gonna go for like a red look with a dark red and then get some denim shorts. So I hope I'm not terrible at this game. I feel like I'm not that bad, but that's just in my head. When it actually comes down to going with people, everyone I always goes like, do it, do like the pattern, just get a pattern. Oh god, that's like, wait. I'm suddenly like so self-conscious that people are gonna like hopefully watch this and be judging me for my dress to impress skills. Okay, we'll get these big boots and then we'll make these red as well. Okay. Oh, I'll do that pattern on. Yourself, because everyone's going to be doing really similar things since the theme is cowboy and everyone has like a certain limit of cowboys that they kind of picture. Maybe we could do like a cute belt. all the makeup though, and I like how the hat and the shoes match the color, but I don't love I don't love it. Okay, she ate. I'm gonna give her 3 just because I don't love her eyelashes. I love the pumpkin though. But yeah, I don't love the flannel shirt around her waist. I think the glitch, it's, oh, that's me. Okay, I look, he didn't eat this. Okay, I'm doing all these like poses, hoping that people like eat it up. Okay. I think we ate, honestly. Okay, don't love this at all. It's really basic. I'll give it 2. I like how the top and the hat match, but where's the creativity? I want to see like the comments right now. Someone said they were trolling. Don't know who. Okay, is this inspired by what's her name? Story. If so, 8. Wait, oh, I was gonna give it 4. Okay, let's see the winners. Okay, sure, like deserved, I think. Was I the only one voting? Oh no, the way I came last. Guys, actually, I drew. Okay, there's only 5 of us in it. That's a small server. Was I the only person voting? No. Okay. I like this little area. So, the next theme is Instagram model, right? Ooh, I don't have Instagram. But I think I know the vibe. So I'm gonna, yeah, I'm gonna keep that on and go to makeup. I'm just gonna do like a general, like kind of model, like baddie model. Okay, not me saying baddie. Baddie model, okay. Ooh, that's so Ellen Hugo, love. I'm gonna try and go straight hair. For like the just general straight hair. Or like a. Yeah. Is that a bit too basic? I don't care. And then we're gonna put on some nails. We're gonna do like the extra. We're gonna do. Yeah. What should we go? Okay, we're gonna do long nails. I'll keep them red for now. But we are gonna change that in a minute. Okay. So, what do Instagram models wear? Maybe if their jeans are. Okay, we're gonna grab a phone right now. Oh, I saw a girl. Some basic shoes. accessories. What's it? I'm gonna get a bag. No, I don't have that one. Maybe just a little shoulder bag. Moment. I don't know the difference between those. Especially because I'm not familiar with the new layout. We have a minute left. Okay, is there anything I can do to like change up my outfit? This is like more difficult than people make it look. Oh my god. So. Okay. Oh my god. Maybe a hat of some kind. We could do it like a cap. Yeah, it's getting like off duty model. Okay, no. What if we go back to this? Is it? I don't know. I don't feel qualified to say. I don't feel qualified to say right now. But I don't know what other people are going for. But this is like an Instagram model. They're like taking pictures of their fits. Okay, that's it then. You guys rate the fits. Say what you would have done differently. I like the dress, and oh, it's Adriana Lima. Is she an Instagram model? I swear she's just a normal model. Am I missing the point here? This is what I was going for, at least. Okay. It's a bit basic. And there's like only one color. But it's not horrible, so I'm gonna give it 2 stars. But yeah, I feel like they could have done a bit more. Not me judging them like I'm some kind of like model. Okay, I do not like this at all. I don't like how the cut. Okay, I like the how the colors on the bag match, but I feel like I don't like it. But I can see where it's coming from, because I'm judging on like the what's it called, the prompt and the how much I actually like it. I don't like this at all. I don't like that. I'm gonna give it 2. Okay, I like it. Okay, no, I really like this. It's quite basic. I'll give it 3. But I like the pattern on the dress. I like the hair, the face, the shoes. I like it all fits together, but it's a bit basic. Says me, to be honest. No, it's really basic. The winners are... Okay, yeah. Right. Where was I? Why? Was I 7th? Am I really bad? Yeah, it was kind of bad, to be honest. Maybe I just didn't understand the prompt. Okay, so the next prompt is pop star. Okay, so I feel like we need to do an actual star. And I'm thinking Sabrina Carpenter, the icon at the moment. So I'm just gonna get up a like picture of Sabrina. I'm thinking, oh, she has like the heart dress and stuff. So I'm probably gonna do Sabrina Carpenter, the icon, the moment that she is. So I'm gonna get a corset. She's very corset. Okay, and see if any of these patterns are very her. So I do love that. I like the colours on that, to be honest. And then I'm gonna... Okay, I don't know why I went straight in for corset when we should be thinking about hair. Her hair is, like, iconic. Okay. I feel like this is really Sabrina-coded hair. Let me just change the face because she is... like nicer than that. Okay, no. This is giving now he's thinking about me every night. Oh, okay, the faces. Okay, this is the best we're gonna get, I think, with the hair. Okay, and we're gonna change the nails to just some cute pink ones. Because she is giving princess. She is the pop princess of our time. Oh, we need a mic, obviously. Not my thoughts just being like up and down, back and front. So she's got a mic and the colours go. I can't lie, the colours go. So she has really iconic heels, like boots. I feel like this best fits the bill, but iconic as hers. Okay, jewelry is also very necessary, being the icon that she is. Okay, no, we're gonna keep that. So I'll make these pink. is this giving espresso? I'm excited to see what everyone else is gonna do though. Oh my god, please ignore my brother. He is a pain. And he keeps screaming. Okay. Are any of these things really Sabrina coded? We have 36 seconds, so maybe I'll just like sparkle it. Okay, I'll see you guys in a minute. Oh my god, I forgot. Bangs. No, 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 no. Not the vibe. Oh, I hate it. The way. Oh, I hate that. Okay, whatever. Oh, it's me first. Let me type out. Last. Okay. Am I delusional? Am I delusional? I thought I ate, to be honest, with Sabrina. Turns out I did not eat anyways. Thank you for watching this video. Please tell me what I should do to make this better. And I'll see you guys in another video. Just a reminder that I post every Wednesday and every Sunday.